NBC's Jacob Sobroff is the author of Separated, Inside an American Tragedy. He has covered this extensively, and he joins us now with a fact check about what we heard. Jacob, good morning.
Peter, good morning to you. Allow me to echo everyone in saying Kristen was absolutely spectacular as the debate moderator on Thursday night. And for the first time, because of her questioning, we heard the candidates spar about perhaps the greatest policy retreat of the Trump administration, the systematic separation of thousands of migrant parents from their children, which the president ended amidst outrage in 2018. But like back then, President Trump is trying to recast his role in this controversial program.
In a week where lawyers say they've been unable to find parents of 545 children separated by the Trump administration, the president on the spot for splitting those families.
How will these families ever be reunited?
Children are brought here by coyotes and lots of bad people, cartels, and they're brought here and they used to use them to get into our country.
President Trump answering untruthfully about a policy described by Physicians for Human Rights as torture and the American Academy of Pediatrics as government-sanctioned child abuse. The zero-tolerance prosecution policy and an earlier pilot program resulted in the separation of thousands of children from their parents, not coyotes or smugglers and cartels. Families still separated, including an 8-year-old boy living in California, his father in Honduras.
You have a birthday coming up?
Yeah.
How old are you going to be?
9.
What do you think you're going to get, or what do you want to get, buddy?
My dad.
The president attempting to deflect blame to the Obama administration for a policy that elicited outrage in 2018.
We changed the policy.
Your response
they
to that?
They did it.
We changed. Did not.
They built the cages.
On the cages, President Trump was correct. They were built by the Obama administration in response to an influx of unaccompanied minors. But the separation policy was uniquely Trump's, as we reported at the time.
What's different than what was going on in this building during the Obama administration is the systematic separation of children from their parents under this zero tolerance policy.
For his part, Vice President Biden attempted to keep the focus on the still separated families.
Their kids were ripped from their arms and separated. And now they cannot find over 500 of sets of those parents, and those kids are alone.
The former vice president went on to call the policy, quote, criminal, and whether or not what the Trump administration did was literally that would be up to the Justice Department, which, of course, was involved in the policy itself, making that unlikely in a second Trump term. But in a Biden administration, guys, that is still an open question. Peter, Kristen, and congratulations again.
Thank you so much. So appreciate that, Jacob, and really appreciate that great piece.
Yeah, important reporting. Jacob, thank you very much.